Okay. So as I was saying, these missions, they do feel kind of pointless because they aren't really that related to the story. Perhaps later on in the game, the missions will be a bit more story heavy. But at the moment, we're just doing these random things for random people who have contracted us to do them. Is this Where Are the Bees? I'd say you're back in top form by now. The bee mission? I've heard about this. Please select. Yeah, where do the bees sleep? I'm not sure if that's a reference to the pain or what, but that's interesting. Why is that a side op? Oh wait, they aren't side ops. What ones we got? Any nearby? Highly skilled. Let's do it. And apparently this guy is at the camp that I was just at, so if I'm right next to him, I might as well go for it. The thing is, if I do all of these side missions while I'm recording, it's just going to take forever. I mean, they will take forever anyway, but if I'm recording as well, I feel like the playthrough is just going to go on forever, so I don't... Like, I really enjoy doing these side ops, but at the same time, I don't really want to do them when I'm recording, because it'll just drag the playthrough out way longer than it needs to be, I feel. I'll do a few of them on camera, but I think I'll do most of them off camera. But every single story mission, I will do on the camera. Both are completely useless. It's not as if I would remember specifically, but I don't think these plants were there before. So maybe the plants do spawn randomly, I'm not sure. I'll have to Google that later. The cool thing about these side ops, like I said earlier, is that you don't get a ranking for them. So I feel kind of a bit more relaxed when I'm doing the side ops as opposed to the main story missions, because I feel like I'm being judged throughout when I'm doing the main story missions. But like I said, you don't get ranked or scored for these side ops, so I feel like it's a lot more relaxing doing these ones. I don't have to stress out about what rank I'm going to get. Of course, I can just replay the old missions and get an S rank later on. Another useless soldier, we don't want him. I feel like I should just drop down behind the building. I'll try. Ooh, whoa, I didn't see him. I already know that, I think. Yeah. Map has been updated. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, is that a guard? Who's that? Who's this? Analysis. He's an enemy, okay. I can't see... Can I see QC him? It's not giving me the option. Why not? Why can't I just pull him back? Is there something stopping me? Is it the riot shield? Maybe that's it. Can I get him from... Oh, no! Oh! Get that out. It seems as if some of them will try to, even if you hold them up, some of them will try and attack you regardless. Yeah, it's going to be a domino effect here. All these guards in the area will notice each other falling over. I think he's wearing a helmet. I don't know. I don't think so. analysis complete. So I'm thinking these guys are wearing helmets now because they have learned from what I've been doing. Because I've been tranking them in the heads previously, so now they're wearing helmets. They did mention that in a lot of the demos. Or maybe they're just hats. I don't think they're helmets. Maybe, yeah. Right, in the clear now? No, somebody said what the... And those big crates, for example, like that. I know you can Photon, or yeah, Photon, that's how you say it, right? I know you can grab them and bring them back to Mother Base. But at this point of the game, I need to upgrade the balloons so they can carry the crates. And I know you can upgrade it to a black hole at some point, which sounds hilarious. Oh, I didn't even do anything. That happened automatically. That's cool. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Hey, any more side ops nearby? I know there's one, I think it was a bit further away. Extract the sheep. The sheep. I will do that, not quite yet. Select a mission. With Beastly, this one's closer. I would like to do them in order, but this one's closer, so I guess it makes more sense to do this one. So I just got to the start of the mission, and this is playing.
Boss, locate and bring back the U.S. military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base, the fort at Dasmasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do, and bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing, but if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Holy shit, how far away is that? Jeez. Alright. Oh, wait. I don't like the looks of this. Does that mean the skulls are nearby?
So a sandstorm's come in. Sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy, too. Use the situation to your advantage.
Doesn't help. As I was saying earlier, it's kind of annoying how your suppressor and your tranquilizer ammo, you have to restock it to go on a helicopter. You have to go on a helicopter to restock it. But as I just noticed, they just restocked my ammo and my suppressor for the tranquilizer gun. So I guess every single time you start a new story mission, they do actually restock it, so that's really cool. And I'm guessing there's a little village right here. That's obviously a search tower. I'm paranoid the sandstorm will end as I'm about to pass it, and they'll spot me. Go, 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 go. Go now before it ends. Before it ends. It's about, it is ending. I think we're fine, though. Yep, we're all good. It's all good. If I just follow this road, it will eventually take me there. Why is the start of the mission so far away from the objective? That's what I'm finding really annoying here. They should just start the mission on the edge of the camp that I have to investigate. So I have heard a few things about this mission. This was one of the missions which was talked about a lot before the game was released, when they were letting people preview the game. A lot of people were talking about this on Twitter, this mission. I don't know exactly, I don't really know anything about it. I just know that we are going to get this weapon called the Honeybee. But I am expecting some sort of reference. Yeah, some sort of reference to the pain at some point. It's obviously bees, the pain. It's So I'm expecting some sort of reference, maybe even a flashback or a hallucination to the pain. I think that would be really cool. Don't get me wrong, I hate the pain, but I would like to see a reference to him just for the sake of references. It wouldn't really add anything, it's just something for the fans. Whoa, what is this? This was not what I was expecting. I was expecting some sort of cave system I would have to sneak through, but this is quite elaborate. Analysis complete. That guy's got a B for intel, but there's no way in hell am I going all the way up there just to grab him. So, I'll pass. Looks like resources right there. Around, but it's not down here. There's so many possibilities. I could head through there, could go over the bridge to the other side, up those stairs. Before I head up there, I want to check over here. Maybe there's an item. Some diamonds or something like that. See anything? I've reached this little base, so it appears to be some sort of base. Oh, it's not even a base, it's just a road. I thought this was the big camp I was supposed to sneak through, but it's just some little tiny thing which you can pass by, huh? I'll have a quick look around and then I'll go back to traveling there. It's coming up to 6 o'clock. Oh, I feel like, well, it is 6 o'clock. Huh? Oh, is this the prisoner that Miller was talking about? I guess he's around somewhere nearby. And if I capture him, it'll be like the tutorial mission. I grabbed the intel, so it immediately marked Miller's location on the map. So I'm guessing if I grab this guy, it will mark the location of the weapon on the map. Otherwise, I'm going to have to spend ages searching a camp for the exact location of the weapon. At least that's what I'm assuming is going to happen here. Right, it's three dudes. Four dudes. Whoa, there's a prisoner. Oh shit, they're about to drive. Oh no, no, don't spot me.
I'm guessing the Soviets are making him take them to the honeybee.
No! I'm not too good at this so far, am I? I'm doing quite poor. Better take the suppressor off. Oh, okay. I'm glad I died anyway. That's what I feel like doing. I feel like just restarting from a checkpoint every single time I get spotted. Like, I don't even want to wait out the alert phase or try and fight for it. I just want to end it.
Analysis complete.
Surprised you can't see me from there. I'm not complaining. Oh, he kind of went up. That's...
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Okay, I actually want to extract this guy. Since I think he had the B for int. I'm not sure what that is. What was it again? I'm not sure what that skill is, the B one, but yeah, seems decent enough. Let's take it. And as you can see, this time around, I'm gonna sneak across the bridge this time around. And this isn't even the end. This isn't even the camp I'm supposed to be infiltrating. This is just a little something along the way to keep you busy. And I think there's 57 missions altogether. Well, story missions. Do have quite a lot of side ops as well. Don't have to worry about the guy in the tower. Yeah, I don't think I would stand a chance if I tried to sneak across that bridge.
Analysis.
Not worth taking. Who the fuck? Oh man. Is there any way to like jump onto that? No. I think if I pressed triangle at the right time, he would have jumped it.
Snake, are you okay?
So every single time I get spotted, I just completely lose interest. I'm just like, oh, whatever. Just kill me. I'm too lazy to go over there and fault on that guy again, so I'm just gonna head straight down here. This seems to be the quickest way to just head down below the bridge. If I get there. This seems like the best way to get through this area. Now, it seems as if as soon as I walk anywhere near these guys, it triggers them to drive the prisoner away, so I feel as if I should try and act fast. Oh, the suppressor is in. What? Yeah, it is. What? Come on, man. Why isn't this working? Oh, it's the helmets. Is the prisoner alive? He doesn't even have that good of stats. His stats are lame, so I don't want him at Mother Base. But I would like the game because it's bound to be a task for the mission. Radio, I bet there's something on that radio. I still stand by the idea that the route that I took previously is the best route to through this level. Who's gonna check out the guy using the lights? I hope. Nope, this guy. Better move away from you. Or maybe I could. No. Thank you. There's just so many of them, I'm just not sure where to begin here. I know you could, like, you could call in Mother Base to blow up an area nearby, which will distract them, or I could use plant some C4 and blow up somewhere else. I'm sure that would distract them as well. Alright, are they wearing helmets or not? Like, he's just wearing a hat, it doesn't look like a helmet. He looks okay to shoot. This is probably the cheapest way you can do it. Just track everyone. And waste your suppressor before you even get to the real camp. That's a good idea, right? Should be safe to extract him. Seems... You have arrived at your destination. Which one was he? This guy? Okay, somehow he marked it on the radar. Okay, sure. Any of these guys worth taking? C? Nah, that's okay. I could go for a C. Got 10 more. What about you? Any Bs? No.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete. Just playing anything? No. Why not? It's just... Alright, where am I going from here? The stretcher. Follow the rules. Somebody seemed... Who did I alert? Oh. Well, it's a good job I'm not hanging around you any longer. I seem to be pretty safe up here. Personnel with new skill. Was that the prisoner? Did he have a specific skill? Hang on a second. That guy has a question mark underneath the skill. So does that mean he has a skill? But I don't, my analyzer can't tell what it is. I guess I should trank this dude then, if that's the case. I don't really want to use my tranquilizer anymore, since the suppressor is running so low, so I'm gonna try and hold them up. Didn't want to do that. Alright, so this is the guy with the skill. 80%? Or maybe if he was unconscious, maybe he would. It would be a higher percentage. We'll see if he survives.
Subject on board.
What was his skill? That's what I want to know.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Yeah. Yeah, that tranquilizer gun, the suppressor, isn't looking too good.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Not too sure how far that helicopter can see, or how good the visibility is, the cone of vision. I wonder if you can develop a sonar radar. If so, that would probably be an item towards the end of the game. They certainly wouldn't let you have that anywhere near the beginning. Can I get up here?
Analysis complete.
When it comes to researching and developing weapons, my priority is just to upgrade my tranquilizer gun, for the most part. Since the, this, oh, come on. Suppressor would be, no, this, I want the suppressor to last long. That's my main priority.
Analysis complete.
And that seems to be my big concern during missions. Whether or not my suppressor is going to run out. They're guarding some resources, so I want to try and sneak around them. Is he going to check it out? I'm surprised the sound of me hitting the floor didn't alert him.
Talk. Where are your friends?
The world has been updated.
Hope these were not the materials he just marked on the map. Oh, is that helicopter going to spot the unconscious body? What's it doing? Just hovering there? Oh, it's moving. Okay, I think now's the time to move. Coming back. There's a guy behind me. Gonna come back for another round now.
Extraction arrived at
It doesn't seem as if the helicopter is coming over here though, so I think I'm safe from the helicopter, at least. Seem to be getting pretty close. Who's it? What is he? Is it a sniper? Oh.
Analysis complete.
Any of them worth grabbing?
Analysis.
He's got a B in R&D. Okay. I want to go for him. Now my analyzer, the max rank my analyzer will show is the B rank. So a soldier could be an A or an S rank, but it won't show that. It'll just show a B instead, because like I said, that's the max rank it can show until I upgrade it later on in the game. I think your footsteps are supposed to be quieter when you walk than when you crouch walk, I think. Because when you crouch walk, obviously, you put more weights onto it. Which one was it? Who? This guy? Yeah. 100%. I'm pretty sure I have to go through the cave to find the weapon. Oh, it's not a cave, it's just a tunnel. Well, I could go through there.
You gotta extract him.
I'll go around the other way. Level 8. Golden Tiger, what's that? It's probably just some really cool, wacky name for a gun, I bet.
At Smasse Fort, to Smasse Lamont. Now to find the honeybee.
Yeah, the finale analysis of which I... complete. My suppressor is about to run out at. Okay.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh, who am I kidding? I'm not gonna fault on anyone here. It's just there's too many
analysis
of them.
Complete.
A lot of them. Whoa.
Analysis.
I'm not gonna bother analyzing them. Analysis. There's not really any point,
complete.
Is there? If I'm not gonna grab them.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
It's a good job I went this way. If I went through the tunnel, I guess I would have ended up by there. And seems kind of tricky to sneak through over there. You're basically coming from a wide open space, so. It seems like the best place. There's some materials at the bottom of that ladder. Oh, but I'm not sure if I want to go for that. Oh, if that guy... he's looking away. What about this dude? Is he still looking over here? No, he's turning around. It's my chance. I hate how this game is just trying to tempt you with materials, like the ones placed over there. By not going and getting them, I'm just... Oh, I don't know, I really want to. There's some over there, and a diamond it looks like. Two diamonds. Whoa, that took a while to pick lock. That's what we're talking about, that's what we want. Rough diamonds. Oh, so there's certain types of diamonds? Diamonds under there. Oh, and there's a poster, one of many. I would prefer no sandstorms, to be honest. I mean, I like that they're in the game, and that's a cool, but I'm saying I prefer the move when they aren't going on. I prefer the advantage of being able to see, even though the enemies can see me as well. What's that sparkling? Is that diamond? Oh no, I think it's just the... Yeah, it must be. Although it looks like it's placed next to a bunch of enemies, so... I think I'll pass on that. Oh, is this the entrance?
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Get off the screen. I want to be able to see. Whoa, okay, so we're in some sort of cave system here. This is fun. This is interesting.
Скажи, как прошла та вылазка на душманов? Информация была правильна. Они осели в заброшенном кишлаке в Аверпрам.
не відвинули і взяли всіх сразу. Всі вони казались тоді.
Це була інформація.
Чого? Видавав себе за жителя Кишиня. На самом деле,
Хамид?
Штунський бойовик.
Analysis complete.
Штунський границ.
Can you see me from here? Maybe I should... I want to see if you see him, I think. I do hope that the Phantom Pain has a lot of interiors like this to explore. Because it's taken an open world style of gameplay now, so... Because the thing is, the thing that I miss about the old MGS games is just going into these kind of small bases to sneak around.
Where are your friends?
Get down. Wait, how do I get to this weapon? It's another diamond over here. It's the marker, but I'm not sure. He's moving. Oh, these guys are gonna come up here and discover this guy. Oh shit. No, don't call him. Alright,
Where are the others? Where are the others?
Get down.
On the ground.
Get down, I said.
On the ground.
I'm in a quite tricky situation. Oh my god, all three of them are investigating. Oh, no. What am I doing? I don't know what to do here. Just gonna move, I guess. No, I don't know. Maybe I should stop them. I don't like this. All my trank suppressors about to go. Right, get behind this guy. The reflex mode will save me if he turns around, so I think I can just go up behind him.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Oh, that was pretty intense. So far though, no alert phase. Or at least no alert phase since I've gotten to this area. Tell you what, it's a good job I did actually upgrade my tranquilizer gun. Otherwise the suppressor would have worn out a long time ago. This is all just one mission. I've spent quite a while on it. This wasn't where I came from. Where does this lead to? Whoa, look at that. No.
Don't move. Where are your friends?
Oh, I just, yeah, there's that guy could. Someone else coming up here? No. There's a guy down there, so he may be. Oh. I think I should just try and get this weapon and get the hell out of here. But where is this weapon? I see it marked, but I'm not sure how to get to it. Probably have to go through a maze of hallways. It's like a helicopter. Whoa, look at this place. This place seems to be a lot bigger than I thought it was. What's that guy? Is he still down there? Maybe he's backed away. Those guys are going to be discovered anytime now. Does that lead to it? I can't imagine how lost I would feel if I didn't speak to the prisoner earlier. The prisoner gave me the location of the weapon, so I can't imagine how badly I would be stressing out trying to find this weapon if it wasn't for him marking the location. Is there anyone else? Is he alone? I see some diamonds, I definitely want to get them. I think there's a dude by. Is that? No, it's not. It's just a table. I really don't want to track anyone else.
Analysis complete.
And if I drop down, I think it will make a sound. You'll turn around. We'll use reflex mode though. It's gonna turn around a bit. It seems as if your footsteps are quieter, actually, when you crouch walk. In Ground Zeroes, they were louder when you were crouch walking.
Where are your friends? Speak.
Nice. Any more? I don't see anything else shining. What's up with these rooms? This place is huge. Oh, I thought that was a supplies, in my mind. Is that it? No, it's not. This has to be the hallway leading up to it. It's this place. Doesn't seem to be any enemies around here. Come on, you gotta give me something for searching. Not a single item. This place is suspiciously empty. There's gotta be something up.
and hide it there. You secured the target. Now you just need to bring it back.
Extraction.
Call the chopper
from
your
iDroid.
You are not to use the honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
I cannot use it?
Please select a landing zone.
Whoa, okay, yes. This is, I have to sneak back out here. Okay, this, might take a while. But of course I have to sneak back out here. I don't know why I would have thought anything other. This might take a while, though. I haven't been down here. Where's this leading? The skulls. I'm associating this fog with the skulls now. Whoa. I remember that hand from the trailer. I did not expect it to pop up there. Is it just a hallucination, though? Although, even though these things may be hallucinations, I guess they are physical things within the world. Mantis is creating them, but they are actual things which can interact with people. Like, this is interacting with Snake right now, obviously. I was not expecting this mission to take this direction. Yeah, that's from the trailer, that shot. Skullface. It's the first time he's popped
up
in the
game. You look well rested, big boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive.
Skulls.
Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
What is that thing? Is it just
a
hallucination?
It was huge.
Oh, it's the Metal Gear. You're gonna have to fight these.
Oh,
So they infect people, it seems.
It's the mist unit.
Yeah.
The skulls. What's he doing to that soldier?
I don't want to know. I just want to get out of here. Can I run? Just run. That's all I want to do. Oh.
Boss, maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
They told us, you told me not to use it. I want to try and do it without harming or killing anyone, but maybe I should just have some fun here and try to attack them. Let's just see, yeah, let's see what it does. Let's have just... I can always S rank the mission later on. Did that kill it? Oh, it's not locking. I guarantee one of the mission tasks is to beat the mission without using the weapon. I guarantee it. It's so obvious.
Bring the target back.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
What the horse? That was cool though, I wasn't... Yeah. I was just thinking this was some irrelevant mission. Don't get me wrong, it's fun. It's most certainly fun. But I wasn't expecting it to... for anything within the overall story to happen. Nothing important to the overall story to happen. But it's still not really important. I mean, Skullface showed up. That's really it. It's like, big deal. It's not as if we learned anything new or anything like that. But it's still cool to see him at least. Oh, I was pressing X. Too late though. Yeah, I think I did pretty well in that mission. I mean, I obviously had some hiccups at the start when I got to that bridge, that little bridge area. The first thing I came across. Had some trouble there, of course. But when I got to the caves, the final area, I think I did quite well there. I mean, I didn't get spotted. I don't think I did too bad at all. Like I said, aside from the start, I did fine.